USS Fitzgerald returned to Yokosuka Naval Base after a collision in the Philippine Sea in the early hours of Saturday morning. The incident required the medical evacuation of two, including Commander Bryce Benson.
It's been a tough day for our Navy family. It's hard to imagine what this crew has had to endure, the challenges they've had to overcome, but I'm extremely proud of their courage and dedication. We still got an active search and rescue going on for our missing shipmates, so please keep them in your thoughts and prayers. And really like to thank the whole Yokosuka community and also our Japanese partners. They've been tremendous throughout this.
USS Dewey and additional U.S. Navy support, combined with Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force and Coast Guard, responded to the incident. Seven remain unaccounted for, and families are encouraged to contact the Family Support Center established by Commander Fleet Activities Yokosuka.